Hi, my name is Kai-Lin Hernandez, and today I'll be showing you how to make Christmas lights nail art. This simple nail design can be done in any assortment of colors, but for now we'll be using white, green, blue, and red. To start, make sure your nails are clean and no other polish is on it. Then add 2 layers of white nail polish. This will be the background for the lights. To draw the lights, you can use a black nail art pen or even a Sharpie. Then add however many dots you'd like to the line. It should end up looking like this. And now we're all done in 3 simple steps. Hopefully you like your nails as much as Marissa did. See you next time.